What's up guys, it's Zia Maliki here. Let's say you have forgotten your Windows 10 password and urgently need to use your computer, but you don't know the password. You don't have any third-party software to use and get into this computer and access your data. Don't worry, because today in this video I'm going to show you hack that you can use to reset your password on Windows 10. So stay tuned. Welcome back. Before starting the video, I want to mention that the purpose of this tutorial is only for educational use, and you should not use this trick to get into other people's computers. That being said, let's rock and roll. So this is my computer. Let's see if we can get in. So the password is incorrect. Please try again. I will do this once again. Putting in the password and enter. The password is incorrect. Please try again. Now what we are going to do is to trick this Windows 10 system. So it is going to bring up the Windows system repair windows. For that, hold down the shift key and click on restart. So once the computer restarts, it will bring up this window. Now click on Troubleshoot. Click on Advanced Options. From these options, click on System Image Recovery. So we have to wait for the computer to show up the image recovery window. Now that we are here, let's go ahead and cancel this option. Click on Next. Click on Advanced. So here we have two options. The first one says search for a system image on the network. And the second one says install a driver. We are going to trick this computer by choosing the second option. But we are not actually going to install any driver. So click on this and then click on OK. Now we are inside this computer. For this window, we are going to find a file called Utilman. That Utilman file is inside a System32 folder. So you can see here, I'm inside the System32 folder. Okay, so it's not in this drive. Now we need to go to our system drive and find System32 folder there. For that, let's click on this PC. Click on your system drive. Now locate the Windows folder. Scroll down and find System32 folder. Double click on it. Now that we are in the correct folder, let's find that Utilman file. And here it is. We are going to change the name of this Utilman to something else. I'm going to name it as Utilmancopy. Let's refresh this window to see if the name has changed or not. And yes, it has changed. So the next step is to find the CMD file and rename it to Utilman. And here it is. So let's rename the CMD file. Refresh again to see the changes. Let's cancel out of this window. Cancel again and cancel this window as well. It has brought us back to this window, and we can continue with Windows 10. It's going to restart. Load up the operating system. Here we don't need to do anything else. We will just wait for it to boot up. And it's loading. There you go. Here you need to see this icon here. Ease of access. Click on this one and then the command prompt will come up. So this is where the hacking begins. Don't worry, it's going to be a couple of very simple codes that we need to do. We need to check all the users on this computer. So just type net user and press enter. So on this computer, I have several users. Administrator, Malik, default account, this one, and guest. So I need to reset the password for the account called Malik. Just type net user Malik space steric. There you have it. You can type a new password if you want to. But if you don't want to type a password and just want to clear the password, then you can just press enter. So for the sake of this tutorial, I will just press enter and then press enter again. So everything will be cleared out. Press enter for the third time to confirm the password. The command completed successfully. Now we are going to close this one. So we didn't give any password to this account. We are just going to click on this arrow and wahoo! It worked! We are able to log in without any password. Isn't that cool? There you go. If you have any question, my friends, just drop a comment down below and let me know. After resetting your Windows 10 password, make sure to go back there and change the Utilman and CMD to its original names. If it's your first time on my YouTube channel and you want more videos like this one, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up if you think it was helpful. Until next time again, till my next video, it's goodbye.